I'm wearing pink today because people should be able to wear what they want, say what they want, and be who they want.